Every year, Muslims in France and around the world celebrate the holy month of Ramadan. It is not a foreign thing for Arabs and Muslims living in Paris or other French cities. It is the time of Ramadan, the time where family members return from far travels and reconnect on the table with their loved ones. It is the time where Muslims devote their time to their prayers and their relationship with God strengthen.
Ramadan for me represents really a great benefit of our bien-aimed, the Seigneur, the Tout-Puissant. Le Seigneur de l'univers. Et si on savait vraiment c'était quoi le mérite du Ramadan et même la façon comment il se pratique, ben, je pense qu'on aurait fait toute l'année, quoi.
It is a pause, a break from the daily hectic life. Ramadan is not any different in Paris. All Muslims, whether they are men or women, spend their mornings preparing for their iftar meal, followed by doing multi-diverse activities with the family and spending quality time at the mosques for their prayers. The moment you step into Belleville area in Paris, you are automatically transformed to an Arab city, whether in Cairo, Kuwait, Syria, or even Lebanon.
Ramadan, je tiens toujours à faire le mois de Ramadan. C'est un mois sacré pour nous. Pour moi, personnellement, le Ramadan, je ne le loue pas.
Famille, aïli. Comme on fait le Jazair, Ramadan, on a le foutu Ramadan, je foutu bien. Mais là, il a tout le chien. Mais il y a un mortel, mais qu'est-ce que je n'ai pas. وهنا في فرنسا يشغل قانون يختلف على الجزائر.
كريم يوم زين ان شاء الله. رمضان زين، رمضان جميع المسلمين. احسن في العام هو رمضان.
You hear salutations in Arabic, assalamu alaikum, in every direction where vendors sell all kinds of fruits that you can possibly imagine. Not to forget, on both sides of Belleville area, hundreds of restaurants with Arabic billboards distributing and selling different kinds of tastes of Arabic sweets that range from North African, Moroccan, Algerian, Tunisian, Lebanese, Egyptian and Jordanian.
بلد في أوروبا في المغرب في تونس في الجزائر في مصر في أي بلد يعني هون كمان عم نعيش أجواء رمضان يعني كتير مليحة يعني أجواء رمضان يعني كتير عم نكون مجموعين هون عم نشتغل طول اليوم.
The Muslim life in Paris is peaceful. Despite the troubled times in the past few years, Franco-Arabs just want to spend a stable, peaceful life celebrating their French culture and Arabic culture.
Ramadan fait des préparations, tout avec des mhajis, farcis aux légumes, aux viandes hachées et des crêpes nature. Et tout ça marche, les briques, tout ça.
Some showed their discontent with the idea of spending Ramadan outside the Arab world and described it as intimate and family life, in contrast to spending the holy month in Europe that was described as cold and everybody for themselves. This is Farah Al-Hashim reporting for KTV2 News from the Grand Mosque of Paris.